I often think of you and wonder what you are doing at some particular moment. Cycling in the rain, mending garments, listening to the radio, but it is not the same as having you at hand. Don't these people think we are human too? That we once gossiped in restaurants, listened to music, enjoyed life, considered ourselves intelligent, and that we're not hounds or beasts trained to kill or be killed? They ought to be very grateful that we're doing it for their comfort at home.